one of the first days out, we went and sort of picked this small line for him. He picked it up so much quicker than I had seen anyone do it before. So that was really cool. I kind of figured as long as you get over the fear of where he is, it wouldn't be an issue, you know, because he's really solid on the jumps already. He's definitely not just an urban kid. There was a day that he went helling with Ika and Ryan Keeney. When they came back, I was like, so how'd it go? I asked our filmer and he said, well, Justin got the only shot, got that double line. I don't know, I was pretty impressed. I think for DC, man, he's amazing. I'm stoked that he's on our team.